period of this one.
Minute 10. Center ice, it's Orr. Wheels away from Duff. Still has the puck at center ice. Orr still going in. Gets a shot off, and that shot has to make the glove save. Bruins starting to hit a bit. LaPerriere right at the side of the net. Puck is loose behind the net. Subsequently tied up at the side of the Bruins net is Orr, making sure that Cornoyer doesn't pry it loose. A drive by Mahovlich. Goal, and the Montreal Canadiens have taken a quick 1-0 lead.
Just like I said, that guy, he's got everything going for him. He's a big guy. He can shoot that puck, and he's got some strength.
13:40 is the time of Mahovlich's goal right off the faceoff. Nair puts it back behind the net. In the corner, Lorenz throws it across for Busick. Ari the rebound off the boards. His shot stopped by LaPerriere. Busick off the stick of Lorenz. Right out in front. Cleared again by Terry Harper this time as Richard starts out for Canadiens. Drop pass Redmond. His shot, goal, and Montreal takes another lead, this time 2-1. Rick Smith, number 10, ahead for Westfall, back to Rick. Overskates it, but Ari picks up the loose puck to Carlton. Ari going deep, his shot around the boards, all the way back to Rick Smith. Can't keep it in the zone. Sanderson flips it back in. Got a piece of the crease, so no icing is called. Here's Harris. Intercepted by Wayne Cashman. Cashman in the corner. Still digging. Duff throws it out. And here comes Cornoyer. Now it's Backstrom, number 6. Cashman starts back for the Bruins. Still going. Cashman, drop pass, Dallas Smith. Backhander, stopped by Vachon. Hodge takes a check from Harper. Esposito battles Backstrom for it. And a good check by Dallas Smith, but here comes Duff. His shot smothered by Gary Dope. Cheevers sweeps it to the far corner. Smith almost took Cornwallier's head off at center ice. Here's Cashman. To Hodge, but offside is called. Backstrom set to draw with Lorenz. A shot by Cornoyer, stopped in the circle. Blocked by Dallas Smith as Cornoyer walked right in. Here he is again. Runs right into Lorenz. Now it's Busick. Loses. Cornoyer drives. Stopped by Cheevers, and he clears for Dope. Throws it up for McKenzie. Blocked by the back checking of Duff, intercepted by McKenzie, runs into Cornwall. Dope. No icing on this play as Harper swings. Dumps. Harper is McKenzie. Busick gets it back to Dope. His shot goes over the net. McKenzie bumps him again. Dallas Smith. Busick misses the open corner. Lorenz to Busick. Kept in by Dope. Across to Dallas Smith. He drives. Blocked by Harper. Harper not even moving. And there was an identical situation that Hodge was penalized for a week ago. Shot by Richard. Great save by Cheevers, and he hangs on. When Ken's on that net, he's one of the toughest ones to start. They say Christmas is the magic day for Kenny Hodge. That's when he starts really piling up the points. Bobby Orr winds up. He fires. Goal! It's all tied up. I don't know if that was tipped in, but Sanderson was right on the doorstep.
Don, you got to admire that guy, that Bobby Orr. He held that puck till the Bruins man got out of the way, and then he drifted it, and it was right in that net.
Game is tied at 2-2. Orr again, breaking up the play at center ice, runs into Tremblay. That hurt his right shoulder. Orr was slowed down by that check on Tremblay. Down goes Bailey. Sanderson tied up, double team. Bailey with the puck, looking for the free man out front, gets by Westfall. Orr drives, just misses the open post.
Don, Bobby Orr is cut. He got hit in the mouth in that last play with Tremblay.
Shot by Roberto is wide. Cheever stops it at the side of the net. Bobby Orr is bleeding from the mouth.
He was trying to get off. He shot it, but the Canadians had stopped it the time before. I guess he's got to go to the dressing room for repairs.
Across to Redmond. Drop pass. Russo to Redmond. Look out! Right across in front of Cheevers. Redmond fires. It's wide. Cornwallier gets by Doak. Shot stopped by Cheevers, and he hangs on. Redmond to Richard. Back to Redmond. Now it's Duff to JC. He drives. Goal, and Montreal has taken a 3-2 lead. But here comes Cornwallier. Ahead to Backstrom. Fakes the shot. Going in. Out front, a goal as he went right around Cheevers. Cheevers had absolutely no protection, and he was deep, completely out of the play.
Well, you got to give him credit there, Don. It was a beautiful goal.
This is the sixth shorthanded situation that Montreal has enjoyed tonight.
Yes, Don, and I mean, it's a shame it didn't turn the other way around, but you've noticed that the rest of the team has played superb for Montreal. They've really had a good team effort tonight.
Here's Savard. He fires. Goal. It's 5-2.